In this video, I am going to present modified Booth's multiplication algorithm. We are storing multiplicand in M of n bits. A is initialized with 0. Multiplier of n bits is stored in Q. Count is initialized with n by 2. While count is not equal to 0, we are going to repeat the steps. And each every case, we are testing the Q1, Q0, Q-1, 3 bits. So if this Q1, Q0, Q-1 is equal to 001, then we are performing addition, that is multiplicand is being added to the partial product. And else if Q1, Q0, Q-1 is equal to 010, then again perform only addition, A plus M to A. If Q1, Q0, Q-1 is equal to 011, we are going to have left shift of M by 1 bit and then perform addition of M to the partial product. If Q1, Q0, Q-1 is equal to 100, then perform shift left operation on M by 1 bit and then subtract the resulted M from A, that is partial product. If Q1, Q0, Q-1 is equal to 101, then perform subtraction operation, that is A minus M. And if Q1, Q0, Q-1 is equal to 110, again perform subtraction only. So whether Q1, Q0, Q-1 is any of these six conditions or not, we are supposed to perform arithmetic shift right 2 times. So 3 bits, 8 conditions, that is 000 and 111 condition, we are not performing either addition or subtraction. Directly we will perform arithmetic shift right on A, Q and Q-1. 2 times we are supposed to perform this, and count is decremented, and again go to this statement. If count is not equal to 0, repeat this process until count is equal to 0. Thank you.